Operator starting to run low. Go get something started. R&R pulls the file. JC Enterprises. Starter search paving. Rainbow Brown well coming. It's going to run. It's on high. Stock on two. Budweiser. Thank you. Thank you, Tom. Thank you, Bud West. Appreciate it. Mr. Lane Sponsor. Ray City Steel. Copper Brown Distillery. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. This is our Hank Thomas Performance Open Wheel Modifiers, located in Winston-Salem off of South Main Street, Winston-Salem. Dixie Club Drive, I believe it is 7X, the Tommy Flame out of Elkin, 268 Automotive, Advanced Auto Parts from Dobson, Carolina Laser Design, and Lucky Butt Bakery. That's on the 7X, the Tommy Flame. Here we go, lights out. Lead the first track.
Thank you.
been on my Facebook page.
Everybody got Facebook now, don't they?
Check out FriendshipSpeedwayNC.com for a website, Friendship Money Speedway Facebook. Alright, here we go. Chicken Fuse time one more time. Let's see if we get this thing in green for you. 37, Robinson goes outside one more time. 44, Jeff Parsons goes inside. Figured out now. 92, Larry Martin slid back in the pack. Thought he cuttered. Second row inside. Hang on. Here we go. been with him for several years, along with this dog. CDR racing. That Hans device off. Here he is climbing out. There he is, Sean Robinson! Yeah, baby. In the Basic Finance Incorporated Victor Lane. I remember the first time I interviewed Sean here at Friendship Motor Speedway. It's a blood slinging there in Victor Lane, wasn't it? Congratulations, man. Your second win of the season. Set that up to open wheel modifies. Man, you rolling. How about it? And outrun the 44.
Yeah, Jeff, he's tough down here. First off, I want to thank God for keeping me safe out here and allowing us to do what we like to do. I want to thank all these fans for coming out and watching us, supporting us. I want to thank all my sponsors, Tintosh, Uniform People, TDR Racing, Junior Grove Star, Knife, Wendy, Napa, Auto Parts, Facebook Truck and Trailer, and Double M Rent. Back was good. Just a little hole going into one or three over there. I hit that thing and I heard my motor get on the ship fly. And I seen Jeff go around me. I thought, well, it's still running, so I'm going to still go. Hey, the high side looked like the way to be tonight. It was, but it, I just hit that hole where I just dropped like every time it seemed like I was trying to back the corners up. And I know Jeff, he's always fast down here, and I kept on looking over my shoulder to see if he was down there. Well, congratulations, Sean Robinson out of West Jefferson, back in the Basic Finance Incorporated Victory Lane. That's two on the season. Miss Friendship Speedway, Dickie Dawson, to present the trophy along with A&M Photography. Check out A&M Photography on Facebook. Our official track photographers. That's Austin and Michael Bumgarner, along with Hannah. Can't leave my Hannah out.